Hey, today we're going to make wood mirror inspired by Daniel Rozin with rotate instance. In 1999, interactive digital artist Daniel Rozin made this wooden mirror. His mirror creates the viewer's image with tiles, and penguins' tracks also used as materials for his mirror work. Let's take a closer look at the work. If any person standing in front of the work, video camera take an image in real time, and wooden tiles are moved and hit the light at different angles by the image. Let's make it together in Touchdesigner. Before we start, I recommend that you watch my Instancing Geometry with Mouse Interactive in Touchdesigner video first. The video explains the basics of position instancing, and today's tutorial is the next step of the video. So that's why I recommend that you watch the video first. We're going to start with this project file. And you can download this project file at my Patreon page with free. Link is here. So as you can see, I already made position instancing with basic setup like this. So there are already light and ground and also camera movement and position instancing geometry. Yeah. So these mesh operators are what we made in the instancing geometry video. So you can control number of boxes and the gap between the boxes. So if I change these values, and it changes like this, and it changes like this, and this is the gap between the boxes. So let's start. Daniel Rozin used a video camera to take a viewer's image in real time. So we are going to use video camera like him. So if you're using laptop, and then maybe you already have camera on your laptop. If you don't worry. Actually, we already have one. This is IVCam. It changes your mobile phone device video camera to webcam. So if you install the app on your mobile device and your laptop, and then connect to same Wi-Fi, and wow, yes, so this is really useful. So I'm using IVCam. So let's import our video. So I'm going to make video device in and press P and set device to IVCam. But in my case, my mobile device are already using, so I'm going to use Noto. Yeah, Noto. So let's make fit at here. And set fit vertical to fill the square, and go to command and press A key to make this operator to activate, and drag this value to fit and adapt on resolution with top reference. And then it changes like this. So this instance geometry is based on this grid resolution, and this grid resolution is same with this 25 values. So this our image and our grid and our geometry instancing are using same value with this. So I'm going to make monochrome at here, and then I'm going to select these operators and go to command And I'm going to change the smoothness to nearest pixel, like this. And then we're going to change this image to top values. So go to top and let's make top 2. And as you can see, we have RGBA, but we don't need green or blue or alpha because our image is black and white, so it means RGB are same with each. So go to R and go to crop and select full image, and then our every pixels are changed to top values. And these channels are too many, so let's make suffer add here and select sequence channels by name. And then the multiple channels are changed to single channel. And okay, so these values are the greatest 3D data. So it have a text2it set, and these geometry are use this text2it set data to copy the boxes. So we're going to insert this value to here. So I'm going to insert operator here with merge and connecting it. So go to tiles and go to instancing, and I'm going to use this R value at here. But nothing changed. Why? Because this one cycle of rotating is 360. So our R rotate X value are just between 0 to 1. It's too small. So we have to make math at here and go to range, and I'm going to change this 0 value to 90, and I'm going to change this 1 value to 45. Now the values are between 90 to 45, and let's press this button to see from side. But these boxes are a little bit weird, so I'm going to change this box size to more thin, and then yes, now it looks like more similar with wooden mirror, but it's really hard to recognize. But don't worry, actually our light is hit from front. We have to change this right angle to above minus 75. Okay, so now it have more shade, but it's still hard to recognize. So we have to change this material of tile. So I'm going to change this metallic to 1, and I'm going to change this roughness to 0.6. So now we can see this Noto image at here. Wow. Change the color of tile. I'm going to change this color this. So that's more make it more like a wooden mirror. So yes, it's done. It's very simple and very interesting. So we're using this some video image, but actually we can use any noise image right here. So I'm going to change this period to 2, and I'm going to set this harmonics to 0, and I'm going to change this TZ value to F's time dot seconds at here. Multiply 0 to 5, and I'm going to set scale to 0.3 at here. And if I connect this, yes, this it makes more something interesting. And I'm going to make ramp at here, and I'm going to change circular, and I'm going to type F's time dot seconds multiply 0.5, and I'm going to connect at here, and yes, this is so fun to see the rotating by the image. It's very interesting. Thank you for watching. If you do Patreon for me, you can download this full project file. But if you don't, you can still download this free project file too. I'll come back with a better tutorial next time. Okay, bye.